Where the hell am I? Maybe they're out. What happened? Did they just run out of the house?
Friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road and...
Shh.
What's going on?
Oh, no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
You have a gun?
What?
Please tell me you have a gun.
No, why would I?
Take it! Take it!
Help me, he's out there. Hey, are you listening?
More. Jesus Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
What the fuck was that?
Is it over?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Ugh.
Okay.
There's no end to them.
Wait.
Wait.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here? Guess this leads to the castle.
Thank you. Close the door. Please.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Oh. Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Ugh.